so I can get up on easier. Okay. Now, I can have you move that stool over there just a little ways, just get it out of the way.
Yep.
Okay. Now, when I told you I'm going to reach out with these reins, right, and touch Ollie, well, I don't have to touch him real hard because he's trained. So, if I want him to turn, all I have to do is ask him with this rein, just slightly, tell him I want to turn this way, and he'll turn. And if you notice, I'm using my heel down here. I'm kind of guiding his rear end around. And I'm telling him, well, I just don't want to just turn. I want to just keep turning. So I'm encouraging him to keep going in a circle. Once I stop riding and I relax my reins,